Gracias.
No hay problema.
Got it.
그럼요. Cassie.
Ningún problema.
Those guerrillas need help.
Come here.
Oh, my heart.
I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Sí, let me help.
You help me with this, then I'll help Libertad. To me. Come, come! Where's a couple of hands?
Perfect.
Job, Libertad. Gracias, gracias. It means a lot to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want you for more chores?
No, she just... No, she just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her.
Viva Libertad!
Libertad needs you. Yara needs you.
Hola.
you stick, Guerrilla. Hola.
Attention, inhabitants of Concepcion. This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight.
Nice work with that rescue. I heard you kick Benitez's ass.
I think I
won out of
this. What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
¡Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups! Are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
Thank you. You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See? The part where you put the gun to your head and pull the trigger? That was crazy! I loved it!
Vanny, you should take care of the problem at the hotel.
Well, why didn't you?
I am Gilberto Rosario. Bachelor, performer, spy master for La Revolución. You may have seen my better half on TV, Rosamel. Don't look so surprised. It's amazing what blue makeup and a pair of coconuts can do. The government thinks they're using Rosamel to influence the hearts and minds of Jarans. But Rosamel is the one choosing them. A little dance, a little wink, a lot of rum. And these military generals sing songs that could get their tongues cut out by Castillo. But Rosamel can't be everywhere at once. So I send out my chameleons. They blend in everywhere, become anyone, and they all report to me. My best, Sergio, has been working undercover at the stables. He has become very cozy with one Capitán Osvaldo Diaz, a target we've been watching for some time. Come see me when you're ready, Bonnie.
Benito's convoy.
Sounds like we're on different pages of the same book. Doesn't matter which one you read first, they all lead to the same end.
Benitez.
Benny, I like these young Darias. They remind me of, well, me, only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little me's to win this war. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
We can't lose another chameleon.
El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Pueblo de Yara, este es un mensaje del presidente Anton Castillo.
Come on, I don't bite.
Oh, sorry.
What took you so long?
El Tigre, what are you doing? Are you not worried about getting recognized?
Don't worry. I brought markers for autographs. One for me, one for you.
That's not what I meant.
This museum used to be dedicated to us legends. But Castillo rewrote history to make us look like villains. He even found a way to paint Carlito in a bad light.
I wonder what history will say about us.
They will say, this was the day when two legends walked into a museum, and three walked out.
I'm not paying you that much. No way. It's not even worth half that much.
I'm going to find whoever...
Cocked. Fucking headphone, Arno.
Fingers.
I think I'm still in there. Oh, yeah.
I knew it. Maria is always so good on TV.
Baby Tigre, let's get Carlito before I punch someone.
Hey.
George, you want to see something cool?
Enjoying your tour?
Oh, wait, he's still streaming.
Yeah, yeah. Do you want to see that, the fucking OP shit? Look at... Where is my boy?
Let's go, Aluso.
My kitty's outside.
See anything you like?
Shut up.
This is a bullshit factory.
Hmm? Oh yeah, guess what I got?
Hmm.
I may have bought it.
But what?
GTA.
I know this.
Disgusting.
I'm playing it really well.
What is the point?
Sandra, it's funny.
Yeah, well, that's everyone dead. Oh, easy as hell.
Damn it.
Like, the sound is like still original sound.
Carry him out of here.
He just needs a little love. You can fix him. El Tigre and Carlito together again. Baby Tigre, jump in the driver's seat. I've got a gun.
Mate, this tank is fucking sick. Alright, on we go.
This will work.
One, are we up? Yep. What? I'm in love with this tank already.
Got it really quick.
You should have said from the beginning that Carlito was a tank.
Yeah, whoa! What are you talking about? Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Baby Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolution! Take a left at the road! Get to the nearby bridge!
Yeah, correct, this tank is a fucking flamethrower. Mate, this thing does not drive fucking straight. The main gun does fucking nothing. Where did that go? Fucking...
Oh, fucking cheap.
Lorenzo, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on.
What, are you playing it now?
San Andreas.
That's what I'm saying, are you playing it now?
Yes.
Oh, fucking... It's like I'm fucking talking...
War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. It'd be so hard to see as a Carlito.
Rapid.
I don't know what guns to use, man. SKS. No, so I can't do this. He's got poison rounds. Oh, fuck's sake, man.
See you in Carlito.
you and Carlito did some renovation.
Hola, honey.
There's these don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoys.
I can't believe there's a fucking unicorn on this game.
Let's go, horse. Let's go. That's a good horse.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need, along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honro.
Feels good to rest.
I'll think about recruiting your super fans.
Gracias.
¿Qué hola?
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Sí. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Go. That's it. You're okay.
I've got a fiery horse as well. My horse is literally on fire. Look like fucking Knight Rider and shit.
What's up?
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Carajo. You're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher. RPG is locked.
Vamos. Easy now, easy. Vamos, vamos!
Vuelta.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piss off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
Really nice horse. Ron, I think I spotted the convoy.
Bingo. They're not even at the pass yet. You might want to wait until they get there. Or not. You're gone.
Really, that killed me?
Your panther is beautiful.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Conron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any battle we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
We haven't got on.
Wait, this firework launcher is like the best thing in the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can so they're like normal fireworks, yeah, but you can put tracking on them. So you could just shoot them though, and they will just generally just track stuff.
Mm.
No, I want this. Get off.
Mate, I'm getting CJ ripped.
You got balls.
Yeah, what?
I'm getting CJ ripped. In the gym. They get fucking buff me. Oh, they probably need to eat, so where is your starve?
What are you playing, GTA?
Yeah. Body muscle upgraded, you're getting buff. I'm just spamming the axe, and he's just lifting up wraps at the moment. He's just doing reps. Wait, can I do like a stronger one? Which is really going to be able to handle. Sounds like an easier one. Oh, okay, do a treadmill.
Hey, Danny.
Yeah.
I need you.
Benny, oh, this try level 10. Oh my god, he's going to fuck off the fucking treadmill.
That's wrong. It's like this.
Oh my god!
That's
quick! You've reached the limit for today. Oh, there's a limit? Oh! I thought you were just getting ripped. Oh, that's crap.
Oh shit! You're doing this mission?
Yes, yeah. CJ deserves some food. Let's get some clucking down.
Me too.
Clucking down, I forget that shit.
You either give up information, or your life, or both.
It's a cool cluck. Yeah, it is cool.
It's clucking bell, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help.
Honestly, though, you should get on this game.
That was the voice we needed.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing.
Literally, once you've done this tutorial, I'll literally join you. I'll do it all again, like, I don't mind. And, you know how the multiplayer should be, so, like, anything you unlock, say, in mine, you'll get it in yours. So it actually works, like, you can rank up and stuff. It's really good. So, like, anything I can get, anything that I get in your, when I'm on your server, I get in my game. When I come back, so it's pretty sick. It's like how the multiplayer should be, you know? Like how he wanted it in 5. Because in 5 it was so shit, like, because you were on mine, you just didn't unlock anything.
Yeah.
So stupid. That's due.
It's only for your box to open. I don't even know what's inside.
What the fuck you talking about?
Hey, that's what I was told. You can open it if you want. The dentist said nobody was allowed to look inside.
Oh, her. Fuck that. Go on. Head up.
You know, the weapons in this game are fucking mad, like, as well. It's so fun.
Maybe like, the reason I want to, like, get the game originally is because of that.
No, these weapons are fucking mad. I haven't, there's only two I haven't got, so one's like the fucking poison launcher, which I generally don't care about. And then there's the EMP gun, so it shoots like EMPs and shit. I got all the other ones. But like, there's loads of like special weapons, so there's like unique weapons. So there's like versions of the other weapons that you just have to find, either from doing missions or from like boxes or like weapon crates around the map. So they're pretty fun. And then obviously you've got your pet, the amigos as they call them, but like the pets and stuff.
Yeah.
But like. Which edition did you buy? The standard one.
The standard.
Man, I'm so glad. I literally got the £110 edition for like £30. It's actually mad.
Yeah. Crazy.
Uh-oh.
Dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Medic can't save me. Elena, the dentist is dead. La Morale is safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They have tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Morale, Danny? I'm just saying.
Man, that's too fucking easy, that shit. Like, this gun and build is broke. Mate, I literally stood up. I gotta take a hotel, right? I literally stood outside, shot about 6 people, and I won. Because I shot them for, like, I don't know how many wars.
Oh, can you not go back there?
Oh, she's a fat bitch. To know about the conflict. What the fuck?
Conflict. It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war.
What
at least not here in East Tanyara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
There are few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This means chica. She means business. And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy,
and I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is
mission.
Safe.
Oh, I love this mission.
Right.
So you're gonna go like, sneak into some like old guys' house, and you gotta take the crates. Oh, I like this one.
That's a cut. I gotta go.
You always right. Sorry, Mr.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there are more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. An And now, you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Okay, fucking hell. Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch.
Where is Danny?
I'm right fucking here, you retard.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Yes, sir.
Come on, girl.
Resolso.
Just glad you made it out alive.
Libertad, la moral, and the leg.
You get a sniper variant from that? Oh. Why is this? Oh my god. Oh, you know what? I'm actually gonna die from this. Yeah, bitch.
My baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Conversation before!
On my way, Lorenzo. Go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them!
Where the fuck do I go?
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Bro, you don't understand what I just did to this man. Mate, I stuck the biggest spike in someone's forehead. Alright, no. Oh, wow.
Can't
kill me that easily, Benitez.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre.
Where the fuck are you? Honest? You know what, I'm actually gonna put a shotgun on. I don't think I've ever used a shotgun in this game. What's that got? Yeah, that'll do.
You are trapped and have nowhere to go. You will die.
Cállate!
Mm-hmm.
Get me the fuck
open my
here.
Cell. You can do it in the control room. Now, how do I open the door?
Go ahead. Release the fake Yaran rats. They will die, just like you.
Fuck.
You think I wasn't ready for an attack?
Shotgun's oh, fucking
yeah,
well broken.
Joke.
Wait, what?
So I've got buffed enough, I can only fight me. There we go. USA. Oh, let's go to the box.
Open up, Benitas, you're trapped!
I'll break this fucking door down.
Oh my. They're running for all the way to this road.
Hmm?
Run in there. Oh my god, this guy's
kicked. You're talking to me.
Oh my god. Man, I'm doing boxing here. Mate! Fucking hell, mate! Since when you got fucking good? Yeah, add it.
Go.
I mean, he got fucking barriers on there.
That's what I miss about GTA 5. Like, they said they were gonna keep like adding like songs onto the reviews and stuff, which in a way they did, but just like not as many as I thought they would.
Yeah. Cause they have poison. No, that's a different one. Oh, Oh, they're stronger people. Oh. We're only doing this so I can have more health. That might be it. Oh, we've reached your limit.
See, I thought you weren't going to bother buying it anyway. Was it you support?
Yeah. What was good sound for this guy? Apparently what Queen said, there's a fucking builder on the station. But I don't know how he found it.
Man, this shotgun fucking mad, this spaz.
I will kill anyone who sets foot in here!
Yeah, come on in, let's go.
Adios, Benitez.
Mate, I just destroyed that fat bitch. Oh, fuck. They're hanging her up.
Viva la moral!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Si, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Oh, I'll give her shit.
Unita's his private stash! Salud.
Enough with the pics!
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was Bebe Tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Si! Viva la moral!
Alright, that's number two dead. It's not really like a boss fight, it's really upsetting. You know, like in five, you had actual fight, like boss fights and stuff. This, like, literally.
Third world prisons. They make
I just walked
hard.
In and then
you can see, Mr.
blew his head off.
Everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa? In the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rip our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor. And kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Yeah, the game's not as long as I thought it was going to be. Oh wait, I'm not done this one. Mate, I just killed that fat bitch and I fucking love it.
Danny, are you still celebrating the fact that we fucking decimated Castillo?
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Mate, I just absolutely massacred this fucking fat bitch and I'm loving it. Nah, she's some fat fucker. But no, like, she just got absolutely fucking melted, bro. I got a pistol, so it's Webley.
Oh, can I have a different gun besides a...
Mate, there's a fucking Desert Eagle in the game, right? But there's no special version of it. There's literally just the Desert Eagle, and I'm really fucking upset.
Oh.
There's not, like, any, like, special version of it or something. It's literally just Desert Eagle. there's a special version of everything else, apart from...
You got it, Yelena.
I need a pee, cuz... I need a wee, fam. Yes,
Lara, Yara is a little more free today. The Admiral is dead.
That is a huge blow to the military. I don't want to be out for revenge. Watch your back.
I always do.
God, I just love the sound of this game.
Who knows? We might even have a Castile surrender.
You're dreaming, Lara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
I love the fact you literally steal anyone's car in this game. Just jump in.
Go so far.
Run! Man, I wish this fucker could change gear. Get into at least 6. Come on. I bet you this song's fucking copyrighted.
Oh, man, I just love the sound of this one.
Oh, yeah.
VAR SF. Tech.
What?
Come here.
Neither one of us expected to survive.
The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive.
The fuck with a VSF tech? Fuck's that shit.
Let's ride.
Were you there when you overdid?
Follow me.
I was.
This is true that you killed the coward and shot it.
You can ride shotgun, Danny. I'm humble like that. I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño, you're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit, lighten up, Danny. Besides, I hit up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I go there to study.
Hello,
how
about
going on the work tomorrow? or is it still a holiday?
Nah, it's bank holiday, isn't it? So yeah, I think it's just public all day.
He and I... We had a thing.
No, shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Hey! Let's get this party started! You there, come mierda!
He's some kind of shortcut though. See Jason. Let's go see John War Chief.
What?
GTA. For sure, screen.
Nah, mate.
Well, I'm eager to listen to the tunes.
No, I'll turn my screen off anyway.
Yeah.
Mate, someone put in my chat like VSF Tech or something like that.